guys, welcome back. Episode 58. We had a massive episode last time around. We scored 14 goals. We did let in 5, but, you know, whatever, 14 goals. We've got PSV today. Excuse me. West Brom, Spurs and Palace. Tottenham are top of the table, so that'll be a good one to win there. West Brom are 18th and Crystal Palace are 8th. While I was moving forward in between games, we had some shocking news. I wonder if I can find it here. Yep. Isaac Okoronkwo has decided that he wants a new challenge. And I had some bids for him, because I think 15 million for Isaac Okoronkwo to leave is, you know, right what it should be. You should pay 15 million. Real Madrid is still interested in him. Yeah, he wants to leave. He wants a new challenge. I mean, you know, he's won a lot. Champions League winner, Super Cup winner, Intercontinental, Premier League, African third place African player, Community Shield with the Premier League champions, FA Cup winners, African runner up again, runners up there. So he's he wants to leave. Which is a shame. A real, real shame. I think I'm still going to play him. Because I still want... because I still want that kind of price to go up there. If you know what I mean. I still want clubs interested in him. He's averaging an 8 after 7 games. So, you know, his morale's good, and, you know, we've got some good centre-back. My Duff get in. We've got some good... Is he? No, he's not. I don't want to look at... Ignore me. Oh, they got Iron Robin. Anyway, back to Okoronkwo, PSV, Boomer. He's averaging an 8. His morale is okay, so I feel that we can play him, and try and push through that sale, I guess, to Real Madrid. Because, okay, it's fine. It's, you know, it's not a big issue. We've got enough money. We're an absolute massive club. I can afford to lose Isaac Okoronkwo. What is going on here? Ronaldinho is playing not very well. Lee Bowyer is on a 5. Zlatan's on a 6. Like, is anyone just... sort yourself out, guys. Do you want to qualify for the Champions League? Or do you want to, like, go into the UEFA Cup? I mean, because that is where we're heading at this point in time. Saeed should be captain. Like, just sixes. My hybrids of Cambiasso. It's on a yellow as well. It's going to be a nil or a 1-1 draw with PSV. They were actually quite good, and Gabor Babos had a good game. We were ordinary. Really flat. Valencia beating Shelbourne. I can do that thing again where I say, Libo, you've had a crap game, but I can't because it's a European game and you'll forget. So, a great start to the episode. Two draws in our Champions League group, and only smashing poor old Shelbourne. The Cup, Bristol Rovers. Cool. We will probably do a youth team for that, I guess you wanna call it that. Keep those players with a little bit of game time. I still can't believe Okoronkwo wants to leave, but, you know, fair play to him. He wants a new challenge. He's won a lot at Man City. No one's interested in, you know. with some players there, like literally the whole front, like all of them, just not happy with their performance. Hargreaves in, Spurs then on the Wednesday. Let's go total change up, I reckon. Total change up. Mickey Franco, Marco, D'Alessandro. A closer play last game? I don't think he did he? Closer, Torres, Rooney, Bakaloglu. I can't drop either in a final run, can I? No, I can't drop. He's not dropped, he's having a rest. He's being rested. It's Whitley, Tam, pick someone. Is Tam a hot prospect? He is a hot prospect to get that number. That number, right? Yeah, West Brom are not that good, so I'm confident here they've got... Oh, they've actually started to win games, but there's Fernando Torres. I mean, even in this team, I've still... Like, it's 2-0 already. Even in this team, look, I've got, like, D'Alessandro, Kerr, closer, Torres. So, it's just about keeping everyone happy in this squad and making sure that we... no one gets tired. Or have they got Lewis Button? I'm so seeing things. Everyone's good. Let's get back out there. Oh, this puts us top of the table. It's that game in hand, and we play Tottenham next, so that'll be really good to get a win over them. Time to make a substitution, as dictated by the laws of football. Or just my reasoning. Let's buckle up the one for Mark Kerr. Swap there. Let's give Rooney a game. And we'll go like that. And there's Gregan. Sean Gregan. 32-year-old Sean Gregan. Scoring. I'd be disappointed here if they... do grab another one. We're gonna have to do this again. This is not what this team should do. We should be like 6-0 up. Oh, we had a penalty turn down there in the final minute. Peter Ellison sent Rooney to the floor with a hard tackle. Well, it probably should have been a penalty. No, but still good enough there. Excellent. Clear the squad. And we'll have Tottenham then in 4 days. 4 days? Yeah. 5 days time. 4 days time. What's Shola Amiobi, player of the month? Okay. Ishmael Yakubu. Interesting. Never ever heard of that guy. He's good. If you want him, pay me that. Like, it's not difficult. That's what I'm asking for. Well, Chelsea have only played 5 games. They win 2 games, they would be 19 points, would be ahead of us. Although, that would be a game more than us, because we've only played 6. This game against Spurs is a massive one. If we can overcome them, that'll lengthen this gap nicely. Rooney's picked up an injury there, I can see. The board are happy. Yep. 3 weeks. Wow. I do not want to. excuse me. Lee Chun Su, Malaga. Everyone wants Lee Chun Su. Alright, Frey, Pinheiro, Said, Okoronkwo. He'll still play because morale is still good. Cambiasso. He's playing alright, I guess. Cambiasso. We'll go back to that sort of our best team, I guess. Although Zlatan suspended for 3 games. Got that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That gives us options there. Saeed is captain. Tottenham, we have a really good record against them. We average 3 goals a game. We usually win each game, but it looks at 3 to 1.5. Interesting way you're playing there. Tim Cahill pulling back. Why is Tim? No. Good spot for Tim Cahill. It's weird. I'll just kick the game off anyway before we confuse ourselves by looking at that anymore. But Fanrod gets a penalty after 12 minutes. And he very rarely misses. Such a composed penalty taker. Lot of Lee Bowyer there, and we are all over Tottenham, which is good. No one looks to be injured, but we're in again. Alexander Farnold with his second of the game, and that we are clawing 4 points ahead of Arsenal. Chelsea, though, if they win that game, they'll be 19 points behind us. So, Alex is just tired. Let's get back out there, I think. Hopefully Fanrod can grab his closer. I was going to say Fanrod getting a hat-trick would be nice. Still looking pretty good. Ronaldinho making it 4. Condition. Duff and Leonpo, they do a lot of running. He's 29. I'm going to start to have to look for a new left back. And a right back at 28. Maybe. We'll see. Who knows. Vendevaart. How's Vendevaart played? He's on 7. It's not too bad. Let's bring Torres on if I can. D'Alessandro on 4. Raphael, I feel like he's just not quite there, so I don't want to give him too much game time. We'll sort of drip feed him back in. Chris Perry getting consolation goal there for Tottenham. Oh, maybe not, because Paul Eiffel bags another one. What has happened there? I think we're pretty good though for this. Come on. There it is, final whistle, fire and a red man of the match. That was a good win. Good win. 4-2, right, we have Crystal Palace. They're 13th in the league. Not too bad, but they're conceding a few. Should be too difficult for us, and then we've got massive game against PSV. Massive. 10 days to that Palace game. 10 days. Must be internationals. Yeah, because a whole bunch of players got called up. PSV. Next episode, PSV, Villa, Valencia, and Blackburn Rovers. Well, Bristol Rovers then in the League Cup, and I think it's probably 2 silver players, but it's the same 2. Same two. Okoronkwo is injured. Deportivo for Lee Chun Su. One, two, three, four. Liverpool. We'll be able to rest players here for this Shelbourne game, because I would really expect. I mean, I've said it before, even if we rest players and we need a win there, we should be able to get it, but we should be able to pick some money, some points up against PSV and Valencia at home. I forgot we still have Cristiano Ronaldo. Chances going to Real Madrid. Do you believe it? Lee Chansu is a great player. Really good. I should bring him in. I should. Maybe not. We don't really need him. Oh, a bunch of... internationals? Oh, sorry. Stifling a yawn there. It's just at night, tired. You know how it is. So I do apologise for the yawning, but the only real time I get to record these is at night, shockingly. So is what it is. I do apologise for the yawning. I do try and stifle them as best I can. But... that's all I've got. That's all I'm giving you there. But they lost to Luxembourg. Jeez, it's not good. Not good at all. Luxembourg. Crazy. I'm shocked. Anyway, enough of that. Yeah, and then the main squad beat them 6-0. Manny Piper, that man that we spoke about before. Look at wrong guy. Still wants a new challenge. I think we're probably only going to get about 10 mil for him, I reckon. No one seems to be biting it at 15. And he's still 28. He's still got a good 4 years in. Celtic. Let's go 12.5. Parma. Nope. Rangers. 5. Marseille. I don't know why I'm doing that. I could have just pressed the equal sign. Lens. I can't believe, like, Lens. Lee Chansu. Going to Real Madrid. Goodbye for them. You know, cap it off Madrid. It's spunking 15 million on the. What's my duff? Spunking 15 million on Okoronkwo. Alright, Okoronkwo's not going to play today. Did we say we're going to rest some players? No, I don't think we need to. As in a final order, yes we do. And Rafael van der Vaart, yes we do. You're not playing there. Let's get Risp up. Risp and on the left. Let's go, Nicky Franco. Yep. And Ronaldinho. And Bakalovlu on the bench. But there you go, last game. So I thought he was a bit poor. Got 9. But he's actually really good, wasn't he? Crystal Palace, past meetings, 9 times. Never drawn a game against Crystal Palace, and they've beaten us twice, actually. Surely that was ages ago. Yeah, 2004, about 2 years ago. Frederick Risp, whatever. Alright. There it is. D'Alessandro with his first goal of the season within 2 minutes. We are 8 from 8 if this continues. 23 goals in the back of the net and only 5 in ours. Oh, Crystal Palace's colours on this game are horrendous. I'm with Barcelona's blue and red seizure inducing, not Caesar inducing. Doesn't make you a Roman emperor. Everyone's all good. Let's get back out there. I would like a few more goals. Because Crystal Palace looks like they're coming back here a little bit. Oh. Condition. I think it will shin injury. Let's get Bakayoko on, and we'll put Nicky Ferenko there behind. That's, and then I click on him and find out that Nicky Ferenko has got an injury. Everyone else is on sevens. Mark Kirk, come on, Philippe Bowyer, and we'll leave it at that. My obligatory two, just in case something goes wrong. Really 1-0 up, so I don't want to put all of our eggs into one basket just yet. And actually, Crystal Palace are the better team. If they score, I'm going to be quite annoyed. Hopefully that's enough to shut the game down. And it is. Wow, what a pretty boring game. Special frame, man of the match. We keep our unbeaten record, 8 from 8, 24 points, 23 goals scored, and 5 conceded. That is brilliant, brilliant stuff. Don't know, I'm clicking all over the shop here. That was an okay episode. The draw against PSV was a little bit of a dampener, but it was away from home. And then we had 3 straight Premier League home games, which I didn't even realise. 4 home games, if you include this PSV one. And we picked up 3 nice wins. So next episode, hopefully, PSV at home, Villa away, Valencia at home, Blackburn at home. Hopefully we can get some good results here and qualify from our group to then have a nice bit of rest for our first team squad, only having to play Blackburn and Coventry while the reserves can kind of play League Cup and the game against Shelbourne. Awesome, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed that episode. Please leave a big thumbs up. It is always appreciated. Comment as well if you want to comment. You know, just say hi. That's all cool. And don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.